Big Biz Media presents.
Being genuine is really being authentic and true to yourself. It's not really jumping on every new thing that come out, every new wave that's popping.
6 years ago, you was in an orange, red, burnt up beat.
It's continuing to stick to your sound and stick to what you do and let other people come into that.
Now, you money dripping, big whipping. We don't know which motherfucking car we pimping, nigga.
Starring Zaytoven.
Hey, Zaytoven.
We're excited to go over all the companies trying to inline in your brand.
Tell him. He need to hear this.
Look, it's hard to brand you.
You're the hottest producer out, but you're not relating to your core demo. Criminals, drug dealers, and street thugs.
Hey, have you heard of Miss Davis is a sister of Brandon Davis. Apparently, you signed a deal with them a few years back.
She filed a lawsuit. She's suing you, the publisher, and Gucci.
You don't act like you don't know me, Trish, black ex-wife. You need to run me some of that money, Zach.
What you talking about?
You know you owe Black some money, you owe me money, and you owe my kids some money, so run me my motherfucking money.
Why would you do this to me all over again? My faith is my strength.
You don't like the shit I see.
For what? Shit for what?
You a lot. You and my baby sister a lot.
My cousin Black will help. Why you and Neil be doing all that? Once they find out that I had something to do with Black getting killed, me and you, sir, we gonna have some real problems on our hands.
Do what we had to do, cuz. Success comes with sacrifice.
Say, you are a murderer.
Ma'am.
You are guilty,
ma'am.
And you know it. No,
ma'am.
Get off of me.
Ma'am.
There you go. You committed a murder.
Ma'am.
You need to speak the truth.
Ma'am.
Say, speak the truth right now, Zay.
Yeah.
Crazy me?
You already know some motherfucking trap hollers, eh?
I ain't never want to be praised.
Got Offset with me, Travis Scott. The best producer alive. Say,
I want to do music.
Yeah.
Brothers and sisters, kill
you. Know what I'm saying?
Exclusive music from Trap Holiday.
Yeah, real dope, boy. I said, take off on these niggas.